Some Fayetteville restaurant owners say paying to park is hurting business. Right now, parking in downtown Fayetteville is $1 per hour from 9 a.m. until 9 p.m. Restaurant owners say it deters people from dining downtown at night. It's also costing employees up to $50 a week just to park for work. Fayetteville Downtown Alliance is asking the City Council to end paid parking at 5 p.m. City Council is expected to address the situation.